Sherilyn from Rice Girl Kitchen. Yes, Wednesday Rice Girl Kitchen, I mean Rice Girl Baby Kitchen. As I promised you before that I was going to get you some chef that knows how to combine Chinese and Southern cuisine, because we're going to come cater in your party. This is the Rice Girl Chinese and Redneck Kitchen. Banana Craigslist and some Redneck chef is coming to interview. What? Come in.
Well, hello, English girl. I'm your redneck killer, cooker.
What?
Killer of roadkill. Look what I got for us today. Damn, he's still alive. Oh, let me get him now. Let's put him right in the pot there.
Wait. Hold on. What is your name, sir? You call me on the
phone.
Billy Bob from where?
I'm from all over the place. I'm living in my truck, traveling around the country.
Well, and then what you got, a roadkill now?
That's right, fresh roadkill. Just getting this last bit with my hammer.
How did you find this thing on the road?
Well, I'm from your place here.
What?
I got lucky.
What? Look, come in. That's my neighbor's kid, you motherfucker.
Well, that guy tastes pretty good. Not too fatty, but they're sweet.
Just don't say anything. You see my neighbor, Romero.
Put some of those spices in there, you won't know the difference.
I am terribly sorry. Obviously, we have a little bit of secret deal, but just don't tell my neighbor that you killed the cut.
I don't know your neighbor. Okay, let's cook this up.
Cool it, because we got seasonings. I want to challenge you to do a rice squirrel style Chinese kung pao and redneck roadkill. I'm going to set this on fire first. When I say set on fire in Chinese, what does it mean? It means the...
Light the cook time.
I guess I'm done. You better watch out. You got this way though. I'm tired. We ain't got nothing left. We gotta have to make some fresh roadkill so we can eat it.
Because we're limited in time here. This is the before. And for those folks at home, this should be the end.
Kim Jong-un! Because that's evidence. But anyway, no. I don't know if this kid and Billy Bob, where he coming from, but if my redneck comes to you, gonna get me in trouble. I don't think you can charge people for that money. We should call that for free, okay? This is a free deal. Now, spices over here, there's garlic. I want you to open this tofu thing. Come on, open this. No. What you doing, Billy Bob? He's a mess. He's a mega mess. I'm gonna open it with some scissors. Scissors. We gotta be civilized. Remember now, we're in California. We're trying to present this to buyers that who's gonna hire us to cook for
them. That's gonna ruin my roadkill.
You squished the damn thing. How could you possibly? What are you doing? The Chinese tofu with the roadkill. That was a genius idea. You screwed it up.
But it's still in the pot. That's all that counts is it's in the pot. I just hope it doesn't take away the taste of my fresh roadkill. Ooh, yeah.
Look at that.
Just killed it about half hour ago. Right out front of this property here with my hammer. Put this cottage cheese. What do you call stuff? Oofu?
Tofu.
Tofu?
Tofu.
Put some tofu in it.
It looks like the roadkill has some fat thighs. Palms or something. I should have taken that nails off first, you know what I mean? Dinner! Charlene, and this is my Rice Girls Whitney Kitchen. We're going to be coming cooking with you as soon as you're out. Try to work for me as a chef. Don't be like that crazy guy out there, because my neighbor's a nice little kitty. So, RiceGirlCat at yahoo.com and MyRiceGirl.com.